Welcome back, folks. This is Golden King Panda bringing you out another episode of Black Myth Wukong. If you like me see, please leave a like and subscribe. Let's get into it. So? What's in here? Okay. That's some foliage right there. Alright. Sprint. There we go. That's what I need. You should have stayed down. Hold Y to charge and build up focus. Heavy attacks to charge. Charge costs stamina, but quickly builds back up. The monkey is here. All right.
What you waiting for? Pluck your hair and make an offer.
The hell is that? Throw it away.
Oh, his spitting image. I'd say. Up ahead is Guan Yin Temple. Once it was bustling with worshippers before it was ruined by that fire. Then the temple was rebuilt. What good is it to rebuild a temple if the goodwill of men has been burnt to ashes? You've forgotten this place, but they haven't forgotten you.
That's all? That's all they're talking about? I'm about to put this lavish clothes on. Piece of gold, yarn. Yeah, I'm back. All right. So I can actually jump down off in here. Oof. Kidding me? Ooh. Stone spirit. That's some will. All right. I hear frog. What the? Who's that? So is this kind of open world? It doesn't seem like it. This ain't what you want. This is not what you want. You're getting tiny gold pieces. Well, I guess that's all right. that thing. Alright, let's go and fight the big guy over here. Bullguard. Oh, a little scared.
It's been a while, but the immobilized spell still works like a charm. Since you hail from Mount Huaguo, it won't hurt to teach you a handy trick. Now, here we go. Give me your hand.
Immobilize. A simple hand gesture can bind the enemy in place.
There you go. Should you come across any miscreants, just point your finger at them and release this spell. You'll be able to hold them in place while giving yourself a breather. Sadly, mine is but a humble trick. Its power will wear off within a few short moments. Though it's good enough against boneheads like this one. Anyway, just consider it an ace up your sleeve. No! The young ones these days know no manners! Fear not. Teach him a lesson with your new spell.
Jesus. Got a stone spirit. All right. Open self. Advance to awaken talents. Level up and gain sparks and awaken more abilities and spells. Sparks will not be lost upon resurrection. Sparks will not be lost upon resurrection. Okay. Works for me. She just stays in there. Watch these frogs. I learned my lesson the first time. You would think this guy has like a double jump, being a monkey and all. Hurt some pots. You have to do it. Thank you. 4. What was that about? What does that mean? Reignite the sparks? Set spells? I only got one spell. I guess that's just the reignite.
Wait, you don't think you can just parade in, do you? It's not that simple. Let me transform you into a golden cicada so you may follow the fires ahead and scout this mountain unnoticed. Fly! It might be humble, but my shrine is very versatile. You'll get it soon.
Okay.
In the depths of Black Wind Mountain, there are secrets galore. The cicada form, they help you explore. But be wary, this form does not last forever. Should you find yourself lost, just follow my voice. Now, off you go.
There's a lot of fighting to do over here. Just follow his voice. Wait, what? What? Give me a chance to even rest. What? No, you don't. Hold on. I don't know what's going on. I can't see. What in the world was that? Okay, well, that's gonna be it for that. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.